Officer City Dano reporting from Orange Street, Newport Beach. Just down the road from HB. You see, it's a beautiful, cloud-filled afternoon. We're here at Tower 68. As we scan around, look at those clouds. Wow. Wooey wooey. Beautiful sunset. We don't get these rain clouds much. So when they're out, gotta get out. When they're out, you gotta get out. Beautiful. Just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful sunset. I apologize if my mobile doesn't do it justice. But that's what we gotta go with. We got two surfers straight ahead, and we got two surfers right out there. Check out that cloud color, and the sun is glistening on Catalina Island out there. That's 25 miles out, Catalina Island, Avalon. You see the sun peeking down between the island and that cloud. Tide is low. Way up yonder is HB, San Pedro, Palos Verdes Peninsula, HB Pier, Tower 71 down there, power plant, Hilton, Hyatt Regency. Oh, we gotta get back to the sunset. Look at that. Wow. Is that too much or what? Isn't that pretty? Last Saturday sunset of 2012. With a pelican. That's beautiful. Pan a little bit to the left. Let's check out what's happening down Newport Beachway. Well, we're in Newport Beach. Clouds are heavy. Calling for a little more rain tonight. Had rain this afternoon. And it's about 55 degrees right now. Very cold for us folks here. Wow. Isn't that lovely? City Dano, bringing you action. Newport Beach, Orange Avenue. Used to be my old stopping grounds many years ago. Check out this cloud. Wow, look at those colors. Whoa, man. Just awesome. See, we have quite a few people out there. There's the sun going behind Catalina Island. Hello, Hawaii, Oahu. Aloha. Coming at you. City Dano, reporting live from Orange Avenue, Newport Beach, California. Expressway at the moment. 405 must be jammed up. PCH. We're taking a scenic route. Cruising the coastline. Newport Beach. It's a long sunshine. See you mañana. City Dano, reporting live, Orange Avenue, Newport Beach, Dano. Hope you enjoy.